My name is Ross, and I'm a physics major at Johns Hopkins, and I'm here at JLab for the summer working in the theory group with Wally Melnichuk. This summer we're trying to investigate a process called semi-inclusive deep inelastic scattering. It's a new version of an old experiment, which actually led to the development of quantum chromodynamics, which is the theory that underlies everything we do in nuclear physics. The newer version, semi-inclusive deep inelastic scattering, takes a look at what particles come out of this reaction in addition to just the ones that go in. And by looking at that distribution and how they impinge on detectors at JLab, we can see, trace that back to what was the original structure of the proton. How do the quarks and gluons inside of it make up that particle? And we can relate that to all sorts of functions that are really important in the theory here. So my project takes a look at computer simulations of this event. And so we can run events with any sort of parameters and see what the computer predicts they'll do. And by doing that, we can verify some of the assumptions we're making in our theories. We can try to figure out what sort of domains our theories are applicable in, and try to relate that back to the end goal, which is understanding the distribution of a kind of momentum in the proton that lives in the quarks and gluons. So I've really enjoyed my time here at SULI working on these simulations, and I'm looking forward to continuing my research.